So here's the bile that came out of the chicken, and I've cut it open, and here's the cloaca down here, and the intestines have lesions all over it, and this is the gullet or stomach, and I have no idea what this stuff is. It looks like roe, but it's really hard, and I'll probably pull it out in a little bit, but... above the stomach is the liver, and that actually doesn't look that bad. That's one messed up.